Chug. We love our pledges. We love our pledges.
Wait, that's actually really gross. Yo, stop. I have to drive you home. I don't want your...
Stop.
Wait, stop. Chill out.
I need $5 to stop. Just stop.
Dang, yo, I took that $5. What are you doing? You're not rich. Just take the $5.
Dude, you throw up, man. Stop, bro. God,
just yo, just take this. Take the $5. Stop. No. Take the $5. What's wrong with you? Just take the damn money.
Oh, my God.
Hold on. Alright.
Stop.
Third left.
Please.
I'm gonna finish this. I can miss myself down and finish it.
Why?
Because I like it.
Yeah. You're like shaking.
This is so nasty.
Oh, bro, open your ass. What a god.
It's okay, I've got to open it.
Wait, Timmy, I have to drive you home.
It's straight.
Don't throw it in the car.
I'm not gonna throw it in your mom's car, straight.
Yo, actually, chill out. Stop.
Go on, I can finish.
No,
if you don't want to hold it, post it up on here.
I'm almost done. It's okay. I swear. I'm not doing
it. I did a mini moment for like 100.
Let's go outside. Like, actually, just come outside.
If I throw up, I'll get more views. Better lighting.
Oh. If I keep watching, bro, I'll throw up.
I've been watching the whole time.
I hate this.
All the boba left or what?
Two balls. You have two balls. Oh yeah, that's like three. Oh my god, he almost yacked. There's a trash. Yo, chill. Come here.
Come back over here.
No.
Better lighting.
Fuck. There's good lighting there too. We have Jason's car light. I think his high beams are on. I mean, F word. How'd you do that?
Ah.
Disgusting. You're nasty.
Oh, I don't feel good.
Oh. Fuck. I have to record.
Hey.
Yeah?
TDM, home of the best bubble tea out there.
Oh, down some water.
Hey.
I am done cooking water.
I'll do it for $5. Hey, what's up, guys? Next day. Oh, I can't believe I just chugged all that boba. It was like, it's a 26 ounce cup, so it's almost like, it's like a little over a pound and a half of boba. It started out as just like a fun thing, trying to get some money, and then everyone was telling me like, yo, stop, you stop this, stop that. Even my best friend Wei was telling me to stop. But I think it's just like a lesson to learn. If you want to do something, like, no matter who says don't do it, just gotta go for it. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. Push the notification bell to see when I upload next. And thanks. Yeah, peace.